Noninvasive glucose monitor, Wikipedia article audio. Noninvasive glucose monitoring refers to the measurement of blood glucose levels without drawing blood, puncturing the skin, or causing pain or trauma. The search for a successful technique began about 1975 and has continued to the present without a clinically or commercially viable product. As of 1999, only one such product had been approved for sale by the FDA, based on a technique for electrically pulling glucose through intact skin, and it was withdrawn after a short time owing to poor performance and occasional damage to the skin of users. Hundreds of millions of dollars have been invested in companies who have sought the solution to this long-standing problem. Approaches that have been tried include near-infrared spectroscopy, transdermal measurement, measuring the amount that polarized light is rotated by glucose in the front chamber of the eye, and many others. A 2012 study reviewed 10 technologies, bioimpedance spectroscopy, electromagnetic sensing, fluorescence technology, mid-infrared spectroscopy, near-infrared spectroscopy, optical coherence tomography, optical polarimetry, Raman spectroscopy, reverse iontophoresis, and ultrasound technology, concluding with the observation that none of these had produced a commercially available, clinically reliable device and that therefore, much work remained to be done. As of 2014, non-regarding the severe shortcomings mentioned above, at least one non-invasive glucose meter was being marketed in a number of countries. Still, as the mean absolute deviation of this device was nearly 30% in clinical trials, further research efforts were desired to significantly improve the accuracy.